हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ कोमल तांबे। टुडे माय सेमिनार टॉपिक इज विटामिन डी रेजिस्टेंस रिकेट्स। इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फर्स्ट वन, डेफिनेशन ऑफ विटामिन डी रेजिस्टेंस रिकेट्स। सेकेंड वन, कैरेक्टर ऑफ विटामिन डी रेजिस्टेंस रिकेट्स। थर्ड वन, इनहेरिटेंस स्ट्रक्चर। एंड लास्ट वन इज मेन कॉज ऑफ रिकेट्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर सेमिनार टॉपिक। There are some characters of vitamin D resistance rickets. Hypophosphatemia rickets is a disorder characterized by hypophosphatemia. It is usually hereditary. Symptoms are bone pain featured and growth abnormalities. The defective intestinal absorption of calcium and rickets or osteomalacia, unresponsive to vitamin D. The causes of vitamin D rickets are rare inherited problems also can rickets vitamin D. Helps your child's body absorb calcium and phosphorus from food. The most common cause of rickets is a vitamin D deficiency. Rickets is a condition that results in weak or soft bones in children. Rickets occurs relatively commonly in the Middle East, Africa and Asia. Coming to the point, where does vitamin D absorption occurs? The vitamin D that is consumed in food or as a supplement is absorbed in the part of the small intestine immediately downstream from the stomach. Stomach juices, pancreatic secretion, bile from the liver, the integrity of the wall of the intestine, they all have some influence on how much of the vitamin D
Next absorbed. One is inheritance structure. The inheritance structure of vitamin D resistance rickets is X-linked dominant. Suppose there is unaffected father and carrier mother who will probably form F1 progeny, such as unaffected son or unaffected daughter or carrier daughter or affected son. The inheritance structure probably forms 50% son affected or 0% daughters affected. Last one is main causes of rickets. The most common cause of rickets is lack of vitamin D or calcium in child's diet. Both are essential for children to strong and healthy bones. Source of vitamin D is sunlight. Your skin produced vitamin D. When it's exposed to the sun and we get most of our vitamin D this way. The storage of fat cells and effectively reduce the fat accumulation in the body. They can cause. Thank you. This is all about vitamin D resistance rickets.